A fading, gradient, transparent effect can make your photos more interesting. It really enhances your photo when you see how part of the picture slowly fades away. It also makes your photos look softer and help add focus on one part of the image. And creating this effect is relatively easy in Photoshop. So, let me show you how. First, open your picture in Photoshop. Now, look at the bottom right of the screen. You will see a box that says Layers. Find the layer with your picture. At the bottom of the layer box, you will see a small white square with a circle inside. Click on it. This adds a layer mask. When you have selected the layer mask, go onto the left side of the screen and find the toolbar. Look for a gradient tool and click on it. Once selected, go to the top of this screen and make sure there is a classic gradient selected. Next to that, you will see another long box. Click on it. A new window will pop up. In this new window, look for a section called Basics. Find the option that says Transparent and click on it. Now, you will see two small squares at the bottom of this window. Click on the left side. Make sure the number next to the opacity says 100%. Now, click on the right square. Change the number next to opacity to 0%. Click OK to close this window. Now, think about which way you want your picture to fade. From top to bottom, left to right. Click on your picture where you want the fade effect to start. Hold down your mouse button and drag to where you want the fade to end. Then let go. If you don't like how it looks, you can try it again. Just do it until you are happy. And there you have it. You've just made a fading gradient transparent effect. Did you know you can use this same method to blend two pictures together or to make text fade into background? There are many cool things you can do with this effect. Remember, practice makes perfect. Don't get upset if it doesn't look right at the first time. Keep trying and you will get better. So, I hope you have found this video helpful. And if you want to learn more photography tricks in Photoshop, watch the next video and subscribe to the channel.